Aloha and welcome. Thank you for joining us today on December 20th, 2021, on the eve of the solstice, the winter solstice, which is the return of the light. And I am so honored and thrilled to celebrate the return of the light with you and with all the others who are celebrating that all over the world. There are ceremonies going on everywhere, today and tomorrow, in celebration of the winter solstice and the return of the light. And our kitten is here with us. The return of the light is literal and symbolic as well. Tomorrow at 5 a.m. is the solstice. That's when the sun stands still. And after that moment, the days begin to get longer again. That's why it's called the return of the light. From the darkest night, we then reemerge into the returning of longer days, more sunshine. Which is something very special to me because my name is Kaini Law, the seeker of light. And it's also a very special time because we are in a pivotal time on planet Earth, a transformational time, a challenging time, and an awakening time. And our purpose here today, with these vibrational frequencies that we are sending with intention and share with intention, is to celebrate, honor, activate, and empower freedom. Freedom and sovereignty for all beings. And this is part of the return of the light for me. The earth has been under some shadow that has kind of amplified recently with the gradual undercover somewhat reduction in our freedoms and reduction in our unity and oneness with each other. And it is now time for us to pull back the veil, pull back the curtain, and see what's been going on and reclaim our sovereignty, reclaim our freedom, reclaim our oneness and our unity. And so this sacred sound journey is in honor of all of that and in honor of all of you who are participating, listening, whatever that might be, and all the others on the earth who have awakened and do claim and proclaim and celebrate and honor everyone's sovereignty, everyone's independence and freedom. And it is a beautiful, precious, important quality for us to truly see and understand and claim and embody. And as we do this, we help to bring freedom to all beings. It's amazing how that works. As we do it, each of us, it helps everyone else see the importance and beauty and the value of sovereignty and freedom. And very much a part of that is the idea that we are collaborative, that we share, that we don't have a system of power over, but power with. So it's a matter of open transparency and communication, of having faith that as we communicate and share and are vulnerable in telling one another our needs, that we can always find a win-win solution where everyone gets their needs met. This is something I learned more than 30 years ago. And it was quite a beautiful realization that I had never really comprehended before that moment. And I have seen it and lived it and embodied it ever since. That faith, that knowing, that complete knowing that there's always a solution that can meet everyone's needs. As long as we're open, transparent, vulnerable, and have that faith and willingness to communicate with each other until we find it, until we create it together. And that is true for everyone on the earth. We can do that for all the disagreements on the earth. If we have that faith and that trust and that commitment to one another, we can always find a way. I know this to be true, deep in my heart. And that is how we each have our own freedom and independence and sovereignty, because we get to choose what we want in our lives. We get to make choices of what is important to us, what our values are. And we don't have to compromise them. We just have to communicate them and find solutions where we can all get our needs met and feel that freedom of having what we need, what we want. So I'm honored to participate with the Ways of Change offering today, which is going to be happening at many places on the island of Oahu in Hawaii here. And I'm honored to bring these frequencies in honor of freedom and sovereignty to meet the vibrational frequencies of the others who are doing this and create a complete covering of the island with a celebration of freedom, the activation of freedom, and claiming the sovereignty of freedom. So we're going to be starting any time now, I don't know. The others on the island are starting at least by 5:15, maybe sooner. And please join with this intention, and please imagine with me, as I do envision and see, these vibrational frequencies spreading the ripple effect everywhere, all across the earth, all through all of humanity, reminding everyone of the birthright of sovereignty and freedom. And freedom and sovereignty also includes informed consent. And that's where the transparency and honesty and openness is really required. That we not be manipulated into making choices, but that we have all the information that's available, that's known about what goes into this choice, what the effects of this choice might be. And not being coerced into making a choice by either giving big rewards or losses if we don't do it. And that has been happening sadly on the earth, where people have been feeling pressure into making certain choices in order to protect their jobs and in order to gain certain privileges or advantages. And that is contrary to informed consent and freedom and sovereignty. So thank you for helping awaken everyone to understand that concept of what freedom is and what consent is, and help empower everyone on the earth to stand up for it, to claim it, to honor it, and to honor it in everyone else as well. Thank you so much. I have have my beloved partner Wingo here. He is the maestro of the gongs. And together we join our hearts to put our full attention into this journey, to get the sound journey and join our hearts with all the others who are doing this on the island. And with all the other awakened beings who are proclaiming freedom and sovereignty and who are celebrating the winter solstice and the return of the light. Return of the light. Ready?
I am. Are you ready?
Are you ready, boss?
Thank you. Thank you.
free to bring Mahalo to join us.